Hello everyone, we are from group 3, which consists of Karen Hapu, Sela, Oriza, Mira, Clarissa, Shiva, and myself, Mia Cornetti. In this video, we are going to review a very exciting movie, which titled Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Charlie and the Chocolate Factory is a musical fantasy film directed by Tim Burton and written by John August. It is based on the novel with the same name by Roald Dahl. This film was released in 2005. Charlie and the Chocolate Factory is a film about Charlie Bucket, a boy who lives in a poverty with his family near the Wonka Chocolate Factory.
Now let's talk about the synopsis of this film. One day, Willy Wonka held a contest. Willy has placed 5 golden tickets in his chocolate product Wonka Bar at random. The winners were invited to Willy Wonka's chocolate factory to the tour, while one of the winners will receive an additional prize at the end of the tour.
Moral of the story: children who are honest and well-behaved will be rewarded. Group's opinion. According to our group, this movie is actually very fun to watch. This story is simple and understandable. But not only it is entertaining, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory has a lot of things we can learn from. Stories like Charlie are great because they turn it into an adventure. Kids sympathize with the characters going through some dark times, and then they see that victory and a happy ending is possible.